first bull to come out. Dakota Goats is our first one coming out here in the practice round. Folks, I will explain something to you if you've never been here before. Practice round is exactly that. You don't get a score. You are required, you're asked to make the 8-second ride. The cowboy's trying to better himself, but what I gotta tell you about is a lot of the bulls are first-timer bulls. We're trying to break in too, so sometimes it's the bull's first time out, sometimes it's the cowboy's first time out. And it's exactly what we call it, practice round. Coming out of the Altmeyer chute, Dakota Gout's gonna be our next cowboy coming out. There we go, come on Dakota! Watch that. Alright everybody, put your hands together for that cowboy there in the practice round. Practice round with cowboy Dakota. Nathan Merkholder is our next cowboy coming out here in the practice round. Nathan. Alright, I guess we got Nathan Merkholder coming next. Alright, practice round. Competition continues with Nathan Merkholder coming out of that parade and shoot next. John Barris Jr. over here. John Barris Jr. Where's he at? Together forever, Jake Shu. We got Derek Altman. Next cowboy coming out. Next cowboy coming out of practice round. Derek Altman. Here we go. Derek Altman stepping down that forever, Jake Shu. Gonna be our next cowboy coming out. Let's go. Come on. Waiting on the nod of the head. Here we go.
First Friday in October. Hope to see y'all back. Bring your friends.
Here we go! Here we go!
For our bullfighters,
folks,
family getting in there, make sure the cowboy gets off safe.
We do always appreciate good bullfighting, that's for sure. Brings all the action alive, gets our fans on their feet, we love it.
All right, guys, once we get loaded down here, let me know who I got coming next.
He wasn't falling anymore.
He was
team's gonna be our next cowboy coming out in our practice round. I'm glad to see you folks are sticking with us here in the practice round, and I'm gonna tell you what, I appreciate you coming all season long, bearing all that cold weather. Make sure you come back next season. We'll be firing up in October. Here we go, come on, Clyde. He says he's ready. The bull says he's not, but Clyde says he is. Well, you know, when a cowboy wants to ride, he's right back in them shoes getting on, so you practice round riders. You want to ride, you better get up here and strap on. Let's do this. Jeez. I thought for a second he was turning this into a steer wrestling, but wow. Give it up for Derek Altman right there. Cowboy does not want to quit tonight. That's a little bull right there with a lot of attitude right there. Is that that bull slapping thing? Go up and slap the bull, huh? There you go, Brandon's walking them out. All right, they give it up for Brandon Moore, our bullfighter. All right, we're gonna move it to the Purina shoe. We got Tristan. No, never mind. Now we're going to the Altmeyer shoe. We're all over the place. Doug Robinson, he's our man, Doug Robinson, coming out next. That's my only problem, folks. When we're in the practice round, these cowboys pick and choose when they come, so we got no order of when they come out. So when they get strapped down, that's when they come out. So I got Doug Robinson coming out of that Altmeyer shoot next.
Get to it, you're looking for shoot. wrestler, panels, gates, seat belt. These are heavy duty panels, heavy duty gates. You know, I think that bull's married. I think he's married. He don't want to go home. You know, if you put a couple cows back here, I think they'd go out a lot easier. Yeah. Doug Robinson, Andy Altmaier's Western Wear shoot. Remember, if you're looking for boots, Western clothes, anything along the lines of Western goods, stop down at the Clearview Mall right across from the Texas Roadhouse. See my friends at Altmaier's. They will hook you up with whatever it is that you're looking for. Doug Robinson, your next cowboy out. And that's where the ride should end. And I'm out of hand for him. That's all he'll take home with him tonight. Remember, practice round riders are out here just for the knowledge, the experience. That is all they take home with them is your round of applause. We're gonna go back to Tristan Torcel coming out of the Marina Beach shoot. Remember, all these bulls are hand-raised right here. They're all growing up on Marina Beach. If you're looking for feed, rear cows or horses, check in with Marina.
Alright, I'm being told we got Tristan Torcel coming out. Look at that, gate's even open this time.
Small little kicker right there, I mean, pretty quick.
Practice round rider. backside of a whole bunch of fun. Give me a name. What do you got, Billy? Forever Gang Shoot. Anybody come to watch Tim ride tonight? Tim Zigworth, anybody?
Alright, that's what I
like.
Good old enthusiasm.
Hey, Tim Zigworth! Look at the goat hanging her! Oh, stay in there, stay in there, stay in there! Say, let's give it up for Tim Zigworth right there. He did a good job. I know we got a lot of them here tonight, and I probably missed announcing it, but I got another first-time rider here, first-time bull rider, John Burns. Oh, he's a junior bull rider. He's graduating up here to the regular bull riding. I'm sorry. I want to get that right. Junior bull rider stepping up to the big leagues. We got John Burns coming out next. Well, that was John Burns right there, folks. Put your hands together for that cowboy in the practice round. John Burns. Oh, we got Mr. Mosley. All right, we got Justin Russell strapping down next. He's our next cowboy out in the practice round. We got at least 12, Joe. 12 or 13? 17. All right, we got Justin Russell. He's our next cowboy coming up. Practice round riders, get back here. He's the lead side channel guy over here. Cowboy! Oh. Alright, Justin's down. Not making the whistle. Practice round, cowboy.
That isn't guacamole sauce.
No? He's coming to see you, Bill. He likes you. Second ride, here we go! put a speaker, I'll put a microphone on you next time. But anyways, Luke Duggan out now. Practice round, Cowboys, let's get loaded up. Josh Sirlag, you stepping down there next, buddy? All right, let's get this one. Leave him out, Billy. Josh, come here. Come on, Josh, sit up there. Josh coming down early. What do you got, Josh? Another three or four times ago? All right, we got a hot one. One where it loose. As soon as we get the arena cleared out here, we're going to have Clyde Buschmeyer coming out at Altmeyer shooting next. Clyde Buschmeyer, next Cowboy going out in the practice round. Alright, here we go. Clyde Buschmeyer, we get things situated here. You ready? Tim Sigworth coming out here with that Denver game sheet. Let's get behind him. Here we go. Woo! I don't know about you folks there, but put your hands together there. Jesse, it's not your night. You stop picking fights. Jeez. Alright, next Cowboy coming out of the practice round. Carter Hike. He's our next Cowboy coming out. Let's keep this here practice round rolling. On that whole ride was them flashy chaps. Did you see those? Thank you.
I see Josh Trebek getting ready to roll. We got Luke Pogue coming out next.
Alright, well, we practice around the riders. We need to start strapping down, and we're going to start turning out bulls. We turn out your bulls, you're not strapped down. You. He started it. Said you got skinny legs. I don't know what that was all about, but come on, Brandon. Get him. That's right. Show him who's boss. Get out there. Look what he did to your hat. Oh, that was you. Never mind. Oh, Brandon's like thinking like you guys could help me just a little. Where's Cole Stanley? He out showing his belt buckle to somebody. Get up here. Oh, there he is. Cole, back in the day, we used to have a bullfighter run right up and jump over his head. Can you do that? Oh, he's being bad. Last thing we need is anybody being complicated tonight. You're betting up. Then you better not be making offers. No, you gotta be inside that ring. Oh, you're going inside the pedal. Oh, well, they turned the dogs out. You are not getting $20. It's not part of the deal unless you're inside.
Harry, run it at you! I don't know what's going on. can't start thinking about her again.
He decided to come home work for lunch just to check on the wife.
Okay.
He come home and you know there she is in lingerie in her bed and he comes bursting at the door and he's like, "Jesus, where the Josh Kroback, let's do it! Oh good Lord, I'm excited! Let's do this!" Been really upset about his wife. He thinks he's having an affair. Alright, what do we got? Who? Luke Beach! That sounds like a first time writer because I've never heard that name before. Yeah, some beach.
Somewhere on a beach.
Some beach somewhere. Alright, yeah. Give me some music, Jess. I can shut up. Get us out of here. Here we go! Luke Beach!
Thanks,
Jeff.
I look good to get off
as well on the rough side. Woo! That's where a helmet comes in handy. All right, John Burgess, next cowboy coming out. All right, John Burgess, let's do this. Last call for bull riders, get back here, or you're not riding. That was Johnny Burgess right
like October 5th. Is that it? We done?
Yes, sir.